Item number, SCP-2881. Object class, safe. Special containment procedures. SCP-2881 is to remain at its current location. A chain-link fence has been installed surrounding the area of SCP-2881, which is to be guarded by one security officer during all park operating hours. No unauthorized individuals are to be permitted within the area designated to SCP-2881. Description: SCP-2881 is a member of the tree species Pinus ponderosa, or ponderosa pine, located in National Park. SCP-2881 measures roughly 13.9 meters at its highest point. Several planks of an unknown wood are nailed into the trunk of SCP-2881 at 5.3 meters above ground level. Given the anomalous properties of SCP-2881, it is unknown if or how they were installed. Holes are located at several points up the trunk of SCP-2881 between 12 centimeters and 3 meters from previous installations of climbing spurs. Typical of trees of its kind, SCP-2881 has no branches lower than 7 meters above ground level. SCP-2881's anomalous properties manifest anytime a human being attempts to climb it by the installation or use of climbing spikes, spurs, studs, or grips. Any individual to attempt to make vertical progress up the surface of SCP-2881 will report experiencing themselves doing so. However, on re-examination of their location, will retain their starting positions. The same effect is applied to any individual watching another climb SCP-2881, either in person or on live video feed. Recorded testing played after the conclusion of a test shows subjects making no effort to climb. However, all dialogue and actions unrelated to climbing remain consistent with live observation. Individuals placed onto SCP-2881 at a height above 3 meters by external means report feeling uncomfortable and, quote, strangely heavy, end quote. No changes in weight or gravity have ever been observed while in contact with SCP-2881. Test subjects reported greater effect at higher points on SCP-2881. Testing has not been conducted using mechanical assistance. See Incident 2881-1. Incident 2881-1. Foundation personnel attempted to install a pulley to a branch of SCP-2881 on the date of 1989 for the purposes of testing assisted elevation. D-4375 used an elevated work platform to reach a branch and install the mechanism. Upon making contact with a branch of SCP-2881 approximately 8.2 meters above ground level, D-4375 appeared to enter a trance and stopped responding to personnel. D-4375 detached himself from the platform and climbed onto the branch of SCP-2881, then proceeded to scale the branches of SCP-2881 until no longer visible to Foundation staff. All attempts made to contact D-4375 failed. Roughly 2 hours later, D-4375 fell from SCP-2881 at a speed estimated to exceed terminal velocity and was dead on impact with the ground. Autopsy reports concluded that D-4375 had died several days prior by hanging from the neck. The body also had several lacerations around the face, forearms, and legs. Testing of SCP-2881 is ongoing.